Once many years ago, there was a young woman named Mary. She was engaged to be married to a man named Joseph. Mary loved God very much. One day, God sent an angel to speak to Mary. He told Mary that she was going to have a special baby. This baby would be God's son, and his name would be called Jesus. Mary accepted this with happiness. Then the angel spoke to Joseph, explaining to him, Joseph, that Mary was going to have the Son of God, and that it was okay for Joseph to take Mary as his wife, and to take care of her and the baby who was to be named Jesus. Shortly afterwards, Mary and Joseph traveled to a town called Bethlehem. They tried to find a room for the night, but there was no room in the inn. They finally found a stable and rested there. There Mary had the baby Jesus and laid him in the manger. There were shepherds in a field nearby, keeping watch over their flock. An angel appeared to them, and they were terrified. But the angel said, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying,
"Glory to God in the highest heavens,
and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests." When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord told us about." So the shepherds came and worshiped him.
Thank you.
Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea, during the time of King Herod, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem. They asked, "Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We saw his star when it rose and have come to worship him." On coming to the house, they saw the child. The child was with his mother Mary, and they bowed down and worshiped him. Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And all the angels say, "Our Savior has come into the world.
He praises his name for generations and generations to come."
His son. 1 John 4:10.